When heading to update my iPhone to the latest iOS 14 over the air, after checking for update for a while, it says your software is up to date, even though Apple has stated that my iPhone is compatible. Fortunately, I have found some workaround and finally updated the device to iOS 14. Here I want to share the whole process with you guys. Let's jump in. So if you don't have a computer around, let's try resetting the network settings. Step 1, in Settings, go to General, Reset, then Reset Network Settings. Step 2, switch to another network if possible. Step 3, go to apps using WLAN and cellular, then make sure you have allow settings to use data. Step 4, return to software update to check for update again. If the issue persists, we can move on to the next solution, update iPhone using iTunes. So open iTunes, then plug your device in. Once detected, click on the device icon. Then go ahead and hit the check for update button. It's saying iTunes will update your iPhone to iOS 14, click update to confirm. Your device will now go through the update process. If iTunes is giving you errors, skip ahead to the next solution. You'll find a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So make sure your device is still connected, then go to Repair Operating System section, then Fix Now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just click on the download button. Once downloaded, we can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the repair process, you can also monitor what's going on with the device. Well down, it's saying your iPhone has been updated to iOS 14, and on the About page, you can see the software version is updated to iOS 14 as well. You can now change to the new iPhone wallpaper if you like, add some widget to the home screen, and enjoy all the other features. The repair feature requires a license for Reboot. Here are all the plans for you. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.